Hello, fellow truck owners. Our DualLiner bedliner just arrived, and we're preparing to install it in our 2016 Ford Supercrew. Installation was simple and straightforward. We made sure to follow our directions as closely as possible. Make sure you have all the necessary tools beforehand. The install requires a Torx T30 bit and a Torx T25 bit. Also, a must-have tool for the job is a cordless drill. There's a lot of screws to undo. And thanks for watching our video.